podcast, Elven Tempest, and I had to make a quick little video to say that Life is Strange is officially a thing. And P.S., it's coming on August 31st. Hold on, let me double check. Yes, August 31st of this year. I'm so excited. It's called Life is Strange Before the Storm. Let me compose myself. It is a prequel, and it will be starring Chloe and Rachel. So it happens before the events of, you know, the Life is Strange. I'm losing it, but I'm so excited, guys. And I just want to let you know that I'm going to be replaying the original game, Life is Strange, until that comes. So, like, from now till then, I'll be getting through those episodes. Episode 1 is coming. It looks amazing. I love Chloe, and I love the voice actor. Her name is slipping my mind right now, but she's so adorable, and I'm excited for it. So if you want to see that, you can subscribe, and I swear the minute I can post this after I've completed the first episode, it'll be out. I'm just going crazy because there's not a bunch of LGBT-friendly games, and I just want to know what Chloe was like before all this, and it just, I don't know, I love it. So I hope you're excited too. Either way, this conference has been a lot, so I'm really glad something came out of it that I'm truly excited about. So yeah, thank you, and I will update you when that starts. You'll see it hopefully soon, my Life is Strange playthrough. That should be fun. So thank you for listening, and I hope you're excited too. Bye, guys.